Bollywood's Badshah, Shah Rukh Khan, conducted his annual ritual and greeted his fans, who had gathered outside his house, Mannat, on the occasion of Eid. The superstar stood on the podium and struck his celebrated pose as thousands waited to catch a glimpse of him. The actor sported a grey sweatshirt, a pair of jeans and sunglasses as he waved to the crowd outside Mannat. Every year, hundreds of die-hard fans gather outside Mannat to catch a glimpse of SRK. And the King of Khans makes sure to meet them on Eid and on his birthday. Except for the one time when Shah Rukh was not in India as he was shooting for Anand L. Rai Zero, every Eid without fail, he comes to the terrace of his house to celebrate with fans. Just like every year on this special occasion, Shah Rukh Khan came out on his terrace and waved at the public. He even blew out kisses for his legions of fans who assembled in front of his beautiful house. Earlier, the actor shared a heartfelt post on his social media handle to wish his fans Eid Mubarak. Shah Rukh is known to win hearts of millions with his approachable behavior. The actor had recently traveled to Australia where he had opened the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne. When Shah Rukh reached Australia to attend the event, he encountered a number of frenzied fans who were waiting outside the airport just to catch a glimpse of their favorite star. SRK soon realized that his fans are waiting for him in freezing cold. He came out of his car, took a fan's phone and asked everybody to join him for selfies. This is why Shah Rukh Khan is rightly called as the King of Khans.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.